into my vlog. Okay. From Dubai still, because I'm not moving everywhere for this month. Finish halas for traveling. Okay, so today and now I'm here is at Sika Art Fashion. You know what? This place is so amazing. And then guys, kalau kalian yang suka dengan art, kalian cinta yang namanya art, kalau kalian ke Dubai, disinilah tempatnya guys. So, aku akan memanjakan mata-mata kalian hari ini karena tempatnya aku aja amazing, apalagi kalian. Oke, okay, let's go guys, follow me. I did it. And you know what guys, this is weaving history on the blank canvas, right? Is it right? Okay, so like textile trade, like everything. Oh, you can read this here. Because I'm new for this place, so sometimes difficult for how to explain to you guys. Oh my God, look at this. Kalau di Indonesia, anyaman, tenunan, kita sebutnya ini tenunan ya kalau di Indonesia. Karena ini manual pakai. Hi. Okay. Hi, I'm good. Thank you. How are you? Oh my God, I love this. You know, I just saw something here. Oh, the same with that. Oh, this is the wall, I think. This for basic for make it a carpet. Oh my God. So ya yeah guys, kalau kalian pengen tahu caranya nggak jauh berbeda dengan ketika kita melakukan tenun yang ada di Indonesia. Mari kita lihat yuk. Handmade carpet.
And we intend to open it for all people, I mean, such kids and adults, they can all attend the classes of making the carpets.
Ah, okay. So for about the color, you have your own recipe for color the yes. Cotton?
Yes. It's all الألوان الطبيعية صح؟
هو بيجيب لون واحد الأبيض
Okay.
Yeah. And then they color it by like the natural colors.
Okay. Jadi guys, di sini tempatnya adalah karpet yang handmade. handmade karena apa? Benangnya itu natural, colornya itu natural. Jadi dari bahan pohon akar-akarnya. Sama seperti di Indonesia ketika mereka melakukan tenun ikat. Bahan dasarnya, pewarnanya itu selalu dari tumbuh-tumbuhan, dari akar-akar batang pohon. Kemudian itu dijadikan warna untuk benang-benang yang dipakai untuk tenun. Jadi yang tadi kita lihat di sana itu adalah mesinnya, manual mesin untuk membuat karpet-karpet yang cantik-cantik ini. Kalau kalian yang suka art seperti aku, pasti kalian happy. Dan ada ini. Nah, yang seperti ini ada di Indonesia. Di Indonesia, especially for Java tradition. They have like everything for this. Yeah, guys, so now we are at the center area, and then you can have a lot of food here. You can enjoy with the best perform here. Oh, the stage is over there. And then look at that one. It's really nice. And then a lot of food here. I don't know. I think it's all traditional food from here or from everywhere. Let's try one by one. Let's go, guys. Come on. Karena sudah starving. Kita berdua. Both of us already starving. So we try. Let's try this Indian food. Green chili chicken. So, mari kita rasakan apa itu rasanya.
يكون فنان معروف ما بين الناس يرجع الى انسانيته ورسامه عشان ينتشر اكثر ما بين الناس ويكون ابسط ما يكون اسهل ما يكون اقوى ما يكون يوصل بين الناس فان شاء الله احنا نشوف هذا السلاح الصغير اللي سهل البحر توصل كلها يوصل واحد منها ان شاء الله تفوز بالرساله.
Kamu tahu kan? If you feel so starving, and then you get a good taste, you feel flying with the wings. And this one, what you call for this one?
Sharbat.
Sharbat. It's like a mix with the lemon, yeah? Lemon and what else?
Mint.
Guys, we finish eating now, and then now we go for looking another things here. Like what is it? I don't know, but we'll see. What is it?
Hello.
Hi. So yeah, guys, this is a Center for Cultural Understanding, Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum. I'm good for spell right now. So if you go to the Shed Safari, you can find the same situation like this. Seperti lagi di Brasil, say. Like recycled, right?
Over-exhausted.
What's that? Suka teh Arab, Arabian tea. This is the place, but we will be back later for to have a tea time here with a good moment, afternoon time, afternoon tea, exactly. we will be back. Why I have to always difficult for spell. So yeah guys, hari ini perjalanan kita di Siga Art Vision. Untuk kalian semua, semoga kalian happy, semoga kalian senang dengan pemandangan-pemandangan yang ada di Art Vision, Sika Art Vision ini. Dan terima kasih, thank you so much buat kalian yang sudah mengikuti saya dari awal sampai dengan akhirnya. Thank you so much for watching. Jangan lupa like, comment, subscribe dan juga share ke teman-teman kalian. See you next vlog guys. Love you.